Good day, dear Tangle friends. Today, I would like to show you pattern a lips, and the step outs were created by Henny Brouwer. I thought I already had a video of this pattern, but I didn't, so I thought, well, let's make a video. So you have another nice pattern to draw. It starts off with a grid in pencil, and the first step is to draw ovals. We skip this first block, this first square, and we draw an oval which stands up. Skip this one, draw another. Skip this one, and so on. We skip this row and do the same over here. An oval standing up. Next step is again to draw ovals on the rows we just skipped. So in the first block, draw an oval horizontal. Skip this block, skip this block, and so on. Next step is to draw lines. I will show you. We start off with let's start off with the first row. On the top of this oval, we draw a line to the right till the next box, the empty box. And we do that with all the ovals which are standing up. Just overdraw your grid line. Next step, in the same oval, but below, we draw a line to this side, to this little cross of your grid. Next step is to draw lines from the ovals which are horizontal. We start on the left, go up to this cross line, up till we meet the other one. Now we're done, the final line, the same oval, we go to the right and down to this cross section. Overdraw your pencil grid. I will draw some stripes in these boxes. And I will fill in these ovals. I won't fill in my whole drawing, because that will consume a lot of time. But it's to give you the idea. And after this, I will add some shading and blending. Some stripes to this one. Now I will add some shading. Of course, I first can erase my grid line. Thank you, grid line, for your help, for guiding me. And now I get my B pencil, which is a bit soft. Well, I'll put some shadow here, because this one will be going underneath this shape. Add here and there. There. You can also fill this in with tipple or folded or single folded. Or blacken it even better than I did. But it's just to give you the idea. Ellipse by Henny Brouwer. Thank you, Henny. Take care, everyone. Till next time, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.